trip. No matter, because you just, what you get is what you got here and here. That's all you can be. So you got the pivot of the back foot. There, and you get from the ground, you get foot. And the big thing on the foot. Bam, that's it, look. There you go. Like I said, that's it, look.
I play football.
Oh, yeah, okay. You're
done with the battle?
Huh?
You're done with the battle?
I'm done for that? Yeah. That's how I met him. I played for the chat. This dude was doing boxing and lifting. So he was working with him in the morning, and I was working with him. So I'm telling you.
Chad, no fucking working.
Bro, he brought me in that shit. I was like, that's fuck. Yeah, I was like,
what's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? I'm probably looking at that little beef in it.
Remember?
That shit, little fuck.
They're in the ring, yeah.
Let me take this down.
All right. There's one thing I want to say about getting in the ring.
Come on,
Larry. Let me fight. Let me fight. I said, little
fight. You don't go under shit.
Okay? All right. You go over shit. All right. You conquer everything. I
don't
know about the
road. Hey, whatever.